Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I have prepared the ultimate steak sandwich. We've got caramelized onions, sirloin steak, provolone cheese, and a beautiful garlic butter brioche. Just look at this. And here we have it. So as always, welcome back. And let's get straight in to the recipe. So the first we're going to do is caramelize our onions. So I am using a non-stick pan. We're going to go ahead and drop in about a tablespoon and a half of olive oil. Now the key to a great caramelized onion is making sure that we cook them low and slow. You know, this is not something you want to rush. This is something you want to take your time with. I'm using one whole white onion. I've simply chopped it up into some thin slices and we can go straight in with that. You just want to give them a little mix in the olive oil and then you just want to leave them on that low, slow heat for up to an hour. So at this stage, my onions have had just under an hour, I'd say about 45 minutes. We're going to go ahead and add our brown sugar to complete the caramelization process. Now you can also add a little bit of vinegar, or you can not add the sugar at all. I just want to give it that extra sweetness. And you want to mix in just until the sugar is about to burn, and then you can go ahead and remove those from the heat and put them to one side. So we're using a sirloin, so of course you've got that beautiful run of fat on the back. You can use steak of your preference. We're going to lightly season with some salt. And of course some coarse ground black pepper. And make sure you season both sides of your steak. So I am using a cast iron skillet to cook my steak. You want to make sure that the pan is almost smoking hot. We're going to go in with a tablespoon of olive oil. And just using a pastry brush or even a silicone brush like I have here, we're just going to coat the base of that pan. As soon as you start to see some smoke coming off the pan, you know that you're ready to then fry your steak. So just using a pair of tongs here, we're going to place the steak down. And of course, you want to cook it to your preference. I'm going to cook it medium, so we're going to do about 3 to 3.5 minutes on each side. So I'm just pressing my steak here just to feel the firmness and the texture. It's had 3.5 minutes, so we can go ahead and flip our steak. You can really start to see, look at that beautiful color we've got happening there and all that fat rendering down. And then a further 3 minutes. So my steak is now ready. We're just going to go ahead with the few final touches. So still in the same smoking hot pan, you want to drop in a knob of butter that will start to melt straight away. I've also got a smashed piece of garlic clove that can also go in, and that's going to give a lovely garlic butteriness to that steak and really, really heighten the flavor. And what you're actually doing here, as you can see, with the spoon, you simply want to baste the steak. You want to regain all those juices coming back to the meat. Once you finish coating your steak in the butter, you can turn it straight off the heat and you want to let it rest for 10 minutes. So in a griddle pan here, we're going to go ahead in with a knob of butter. I'm simply buttering the bars of the griddle. And we're going to use this to prepare our brioche. And just let that butter melt down. So over here, I've got half a loaf of brioche. You can choose any bread of your preference, but I find having that sweetness against that savory really makes a great sandwich. We're simply just going to cut the loaf in half. So go ahead and place the brioche straight into the butter on the griddle. It will take 30 seconds to a minute just to get some nice browning on there. So we're going to go ahead and remove our brioche. You can see that beautiful, beautiful grill marks we've got there. I'm just going to put them straight onto a baking tray, which I've lined with some foil. And we can begin the assembly of our sandwich. So the first thing we're going to do is layer our beautiful caramelized onions on there. And then, of course, our rested steak and that beautiful garlic butter. Provolone cheese. A sprinkle of fresh parsley, and there we have it. Look at this, guys. We're gonna go ahead and top our sandwich. And here is my ultimate steak sandwich.
Hi guys, how we doing? It's Chef SB here. Yes, I am here with the ultimate steak sandwich. Let's take a look at this. You guys saw me make it. You know what it is. We got that beautiful brioche there, caramelized onions, Gouda cheese, and of course that sirloin cooked to absolute medium perfection. Here we go. You guys see that juice in there? Luck. Let me break it down for you. We've got sweet, we've got salty, we've got buttery, we've got that fattiness coming through from the steak, the creaminess cutting through with the cheese. 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. See you next week.